where the it's a self-propelled car, so it doesn't have to be a configuration of three. It can be a configuration of one, right?
It has its own energy as well.
You know,
producing more of what it consumes.
Fantastic. So that is
we get in a 60 mega, and the only consumer 4. That means I have an extra 12 mega to distribute it right to the lot. For every train that we run.
So we're talking about a pair.